Good morning. Welcome to Lewis Daylily Garden. We're about to get a appearance from my little black and white friend. There he is. Heading over here to probably go into the front area under the bush. Anyway, that's the comedy for today. Let's look at some daylilies. Here's Broken Chains from Carol Emmerich. Pretty purple daylily. And just keeping with the Carol Emmerich theme, just because it's looking so good, we have her Pray Without Ceasing. Getting towards the end of its blooms. No, not really. Actually, it should be blooming for a while. Probably about halfway through. Here's another one. Nice flower. Let's see what else we got coming on here. It's early in the morning, so. This one looks pretty good. Got this last fall, Purple Goliath. Big flower, dark color, not bad. There's Stolen Heart from Lee Pickles. Now this is at the end of its bloom cycle. It's really pretty red though. Let's see what's over here briefly. That light yellow there, and it's not fully open, is Flourish of Trumpets. That's been a really cool daylily. Okay. Yeah, there's not as much in bloom. I more or less took the video because I knew that skunk was coming, but let me go out front here, see what I can see. There's a couple. There's Dreams Come True from Mark Carpenter. That's nice. Here's a nice Cristate. This is Identity Complex from Kurt Hansen. That's looking nice. It's always in Cristate form. I always say that, but it's true. 100% Cristate. I was looking for good purple pollen this morning. Tell you what, just not a whole lot to choose from. Loving this seedling. As far as the size, it's huge. This is out of Ripples and Reflections. Big flower. I'll go down this way. See what's what. I show it a lot, but there's the Secretariat seedling. Looking good. A row of Notify Ground Crew seedlings. Looking pretty good. This looks nice. Clash of Absolute seedling. Looks pretty. Yeah, it's gonna be a quick video, it looks like. I'll come around over here. It's always something. God, I hope that's not another skunk. I just saw something move. Neighbor says there's two skunks right now. I don't need a skunk out here. Please. Well, looking. There was a baby bunny out here. Huh, I see something. If I never showed it, let me just show this off. This is Kurt Hansen's. I'm showing the skate primarily, Penthouse Playgirl. Look at that. I count like 5-way branching on that. And it's just coming into bloom right now. Those are things you gotta look for. We got grasshoppers around. There's the purple downward spiral pattern. Looking good. Explosion in the paint factory as usual. Looks nice. Trouble in Paradise. Really looks nice. Here's a kind of a toothy seedling I've been showing out of Vito and God Attitude. That's nice. Well, I guess I'm going to bring it to a close here. Here's Obi-Wan Kenobi. May the Force be with you today. Have a good day, people.